Jill, you're a genius.
Think it's a game.
I came up from nothing, nigga, you can't tell me shit. Yeah, did it on my own, take out my neck, take out my wrist. Yeah,
I swear I ain't never expected it to be like this. Now, nigga.
Oh, no way.
Welcome to Cooking with Drew. No, just kidding, I already made it all. Alright, today's plan, you know, wake up, eat, gym, someone might come look at my car to buy it. So, right now I'm just cleaning up the huge mess I made. It's pretty big, I'm not gonna lie. But like, oh yeah, I have videos recorded, I could have posted it yesterday. But I'm only gonna post Monday through Saturday, and Sunday I'm gonna use to edit all the videos for the week. That way it's just easier. So I'm gonna do this for the whole summer, and then when school starts, I'm gonna try and do one a day like I'm doing now, but I might have to like do less, which hopefully I won't have to.
That's just in case.
Okay. Today's chest day, it's Monday. Favorite day of the week. Chest day is definitely my favorite, so that's a plus. So today could potentially be a very good day. I made a wonderful meal with eggs. And French toast, you know, treat myself. It's Monday, okay? Gotta love yourself on a Monday. But I used all organic ingredients. Organic bread, eggs. And low glycemic index sweetener instead of maple syrup. That's the kicker right there. That's so good for you. I enjoy it. A pretty healthy lifestyle, and my camera keeps slipping and I'm getting upset. So, yeah, good idea. That worked perfect. I'll clean up right now, and soon I'm gonna put the bumper back on my car because it was off when it got towed. Oh, as soon as I finish this up, I'll show you. I gotta put the bumper back on and then ready to sell, right there. Okay, so I'll show you guys this car. I'm just seeing it. Just to show what I'm gonna be doing today. So yeah, I took the bumper off when it got towed to the shop so it wouldn't like scrape on the tow truck, so I'll be putting that back on today. And I'm gonna clean it and hopefully someone's gonna come and buy it today. And then I could go look at some trucks tomorrow or even today if I really wanted to. Check them out, see which ones could be a good deal. Yeah, that's the plan for today. The car hopefully is gone today. I have to go to the gym. I might play a little basketball, I don't know. It just depends on how much time I have. And I gotta start doing something
like actually interesting to watch. So I'll think of something. I got a couple ideas up here cooking. That's my day. I'll film it. I'll try and get more footage. There were a couple days last week where I wasn't too good. Like, I only got, like, I think my lowest day was, like, 2.5 minutes. So I'll try and do better this week. Yeah, sounds good. So, I finally got the bumper back on my car. So I got it on. It looks nice. All I have to do is I gotta put the lip on and then I'll be done. It's been forever, but the car starts, runs. So I have to sell it. It's just, I don't really want it anymore. So I'll show that when it's done. Alright, so we just finished putting everything on. It's a little dirty, but that's what it looks like. I'm kind of happy. A little sad that it's leaving, but moving on to better things. Alright, we're done. Time to close the hood.
Huge pump, I'll get it on video, so yeah, make all the ladies wet, you know. some might. Alright, so I don't know how to like end like video parts, so just like cut it off.
Go like shoo. Perfect.
Oh okay, yeah, excellent.
That's fair.
Can you tell? I think these look kind of fly, I don't know. I feel like my hair is back, but I can't find my hat, so it's kinda weird. We just finished working out Monday, chest day, a great pump. Wait. But again, I struggle with water. But we just finished up. Got my screams all wet. We just finished up. It's Ava Hanley. We're a student. She doesn't know how to record. And hard day. I can't lift the weight. Alright, and we're gonna go play some basketball now, which is just the second time for me playing basketball today, which I'm excited. Gotta get those extra practice hours in. Right, we're gonna go shoot some mad hoops.
Ooh, it's dark.
And drain some buckets. It's dark out here, so. Alright, peace. Alright, I'm back from the gym and I'm here eating fish, green beans, and this brown rice mixed with quinoa, because, you know, we live a healthy lifestyle in the McPhee Nation. I should probably change that name. Maybe, like, healthy. I don't know. I'll think of something. But today was a good day. I did everything I wanted to do. I got my car fixed. Went to the gym, played basketball. So I feel like today was really productive. And I'm eating fish, which is really good for you. It has a lot of protein, amino acids. And since brain food, this is going to make me smarter. Because I'm really dumb, I need to get smarter. So that helped a lot. So I think this is probably going to be my last video for today, because I think I'm staying in. So I don't think I'll be doing anything else today. Tonight, pardon me. So I'll try and, I think today I filmed a little bit more. So tomorrow I'm going to try and keep it up with filming a lot more instead of just filming like a little bit, because I want to be able to. Tomorrow I feel like I want to film more, so it's not like one day's long, one day's short, so I want to feel like I'm consistent with my content, which is good. Alright, see you tomorrow.